take my whiskey neat. My cup is black and my bed is three. You're too sweet for me. You're too sweet for me.
Okay, so technically we just finished recording the album yesterday, and that's just bonkers to me. So we're going in the studio today, and we're writing some new songs, and they might not make it on the album, they might do, who knows what we're going to write, but yeah, I just can't believe that we've actually finished recording the physical album after 4 years of writing, 5 years. That's just bonkers to me. Anyway, I thought I'd just come on and say that. Bye. Get ready for day one rehearsal. Shut up. You and I do you they can't divide us. Right, let's do the first half of it first.
never tell me.
Hey guys, we're on day 3 of recording for the album. And yeah, we've recorded 5 songs so far. We are going to be recording Never Say Never Today, which I'm so excited to record. Yeah, can't wait for you guys to hear it.
You're not, you're taking a video.
No, I'm not.
Why are you taking a phone?
Play the banjo.
No, because I don't know how.
And there it is. The day Courtney Hedwin went country. The nerds like me who care about audio stuff. So we've got, what was that? You're not a nerd. So to make these vocals, we've got mood. I got this lamp from my mom, and it's the good luck singing lamp. It's Aladdin's magic singing lamp. So we've got the Sound Deluxe, now Bach, now UA, 251 mic, which is, I don't know if it's my favorite vocal mic, but it's my favorite one that I have, and it never lets me down, and it's perfect for this song. We'll probably use it for most of the record. And of course, you have to have a little candle, and she's got her little tubey thing. Show them how the tubey thing works. This is what I get to listen to, yeah, all day. It's a little surprising how quickly one gets tired of that, but okay. And the reason I put towels and stuff over the cymbals is because on the rockers, she sings so loud that I could see them cymbals waking up and making noise in the track, which I don't want. So for this first song, we're putting Courtney through a good old API. No surprise there. Can't go wrong with API. And the compressor for this song, because it's a chill one, is this great Falcon made by Crane Song. The Crane Song guy just passed away not that long ago, which is sad because he made amazing stuff. He designed the famous Summit TLA compressors, and this is kind of his own version of that. And it's cool because it's got a mix knob, but I use it on vocals like this all the time. And that's it. Just the 251 into the API and the Falcon, and Courtney does the rest. Thanks for pretending to care.
Okay, so technically we just finished recording the album yesterday. And that's just bonkers to me. So we're going in the studio today, and we're writing some new songs, and it might not make it on the album, they might do, who knows what we're going to write, but yeah, I just can't believe that we've actually finished recording the physical album after 4 years of writing, 5 years. That's just bonkers to me. Anyway, I thought I'd just come on and say that. Bye. Okay, guys, I fly home today. What? Okay, so by the time that this video actually goes on, I'll be already home. But I have been in America for nearly 3 weeks now, and I am so ready to get home and see my animals and just my own bed. But yeah, I'm so excited. Yeah, but also that means that I've kind of finished the album. Oh my God, I really need to get to the hairdressers. Yeah, finished the album. Wrote 2 new songs while being here, which are pretty sick, and there's a chance that they might end up coming on the album, so kind of excited for that.